नमस्ते गुरुकुलियन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम ड्यूरिंग दिस पेंडेमिक COVID-19. सो टुडे अगेन वी आर हेयर विद द सेकेंड चैप्टर. इट इज़ ऑफ प्लस वन क्लास एंड इट इज़ द पार्ट थ्री ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. इन फर्स्ट पार्ट वी कम्प्लीटेड हाउ दैट एंशियंट ओलंपिक स्टार्टेड और आफ्टर दैट वट वॉज द रूल एंड रेगुलेशन ऑफ एंशियंट ओलंपिक एंड देन मॉडर्न ओलंपिक, हाउ इट इज़ स्टार्टेड विद द एफर्ट्स ऑफ पियरे बैरन दी कुबर्टिन. That modern Olympics started in 1896, but the planning of that modern Olympics started near 1890s. After that, we completed the ceremony of modern Olympic Games opening and closing. That Olympic idols, Olympic motto, Olympic flag, Olympic flame, all these things we covered. So today we will do the upper body of the Olympics, which is the organizing body of the Olympic Games, that is IOC. IOC, full form of IOC is International Olympic Committee. It is the upper body of the that Olympic Games Organization Committee, IOC. With the effort of IOC, Olympic Games are organized with a gap of 4 years in different places. So IOC, full form of IOC is International Olympic Committee, formed. IOC formed 23rd June 1894. I think today is the date 23rd. It is the celebrating day of IOC. 23rd June 1894 in Paris. On that time, it's formed in Paris, its headquarter in Lausanne. Switzerland. In Lausanne, its headquarters are there. First president of IOC, that was Dimitrios Vekelis. Vekelis, he was the first president of IOC. It is totally, you have to note down, International Olympic Committee, 23rd June 1894, Paris, it is formed. Its headquarters are there in Lausanne, Switzerland. First president was there, Dimitri Vekelis. Or present time, I think Thomas Bach. Present president is Thomas Bach. It is about the IOC. Now we will check how many members are there in the executing or International Olympic Committee. After that work of IOC, we will do IOC members. So one president, 4 vice president and 10 one president, four vice president and 10 other members. Through voting, they choose. For 4 year president are chosen in IOC, vice president also, or if that president is reliable, again through voting members can choose this the president for next 4 year. Only that not more than 8 year a individual can work as a president in International Olympic Committee. 4 vice president are there, or 10 other executive members are there in IOC. Now work of IOC. International Olympic Committee. First one, promote the Olympic value among the country or society. Second one, promote Olympic ethics. Both are same, but some difference are there. Promote the Olympic value. What is the value? What is the reason why Olympic Games were started? That moment, we can say Olympic value or Olympic moment also. Olympic moment also. Why Olympics are started? What is the purpose behind that? To promote, to encourage that value among the people, among the countries in the world. Because Olympic Games are the apex level of games organized in the world. We can say in the universe, Olympic Games are the highest level of games in the universe. So promote the Olympic ethics. Some ethics are there, some rules, some kind rules through physical education, through sports, through games, we can encourage in the society, we can improve the traits among the players. Third one, regulate Olympic Games in every 4 years. You know that here we are talking about of Summer Olympic Games. Summer Olympic Games. So regulate Olympic Games in every 4 year. In every 4 year, Olympic Games are there. You know, last time 2016 in Rio de Janeiro in Brazil, it conducted. Or next in 2020 Olympics was there in Tokyo, but because of that COVID-19 pandemic, it is postponed. Maybe it will take place in 2021. It is planned, but let's check, let's see how much time that pandemic will be there. Maybe it will cancel or maybe it will postpone for next year, but now it is postponed. It will be there in 2021. Regulate Olympic Games in every 4 year. It is the work of Olympic Committee. encourage the organization, organization which relate with the sports. Different organizations are there in the world. So IOC work upon to encourage the organization that they can improve the level of games and sports. They can create the interest toward the sports in the society. Fifth one, work against doping. As you know, it is the time where advanced drugs are there which athletes are using during the competition, before the competition, or even after the competition to wash out that drug from their body, that they will not caught by WADA that they done doping or their future will be banned from the game. So working against doping, one organization is there, that is WADA. WADA, World Anti-Doping Agency. It is formed in 1999. Or if I talk about of India, so here it is NADA, National Anti-Doping Agency, formed in 2005. So many substances are there, like diuretics, stimulants, beta blockers. Many drugs are there through which we can improve our performance, we can improve our endurance, flexibility, strength. So work against doping. Olympic committee, their team work against doping during the competition. They took the samples from the sports person or individuals, or send them to the labs. They will check out, or they will check in that samples their urine or blood samples they taken, or WADA check out the samples if anybody taken any substance, or then he take participate in the games, then WADA ban that individual from the tournament for 2 year, 4 year. It is depend on the body which is giving punishment to the person. Seventh one, coordination with national federation. Many federations are there which are working for their country. For example, I take IOA, Indian Olympic Association. It is formed in 1927 during the British rule, or efforts were there of A.G. Noren, Sir Dorabji Tata, PM Joseph, H.C. Buck. Their effort, through their effort, we made IOA, International Olympic, Indian Olympic Association, that is working downward from the IOC, International Olympic Committee. Or for our country, IOA, like for Pakistan, POA, Pakistan Olympic Association, or Pakistan Olympic Federation. So these type of federation, with these federations, coordination they make continuously. They talk with the federation about the level of games and sports, what is the list that particular country federation sent to the Olympic committee, that upcoming Olympic games our player list is this, or they will participate in the games. So these type of work that IOC coordinate with the national federation, or they will work further. Next, to promote participation of women. As you know, when modern Olympics started in 1896, on that time women were not allowed to take participate in the Olympic Games. Same thing was there in ancient Olympic. In ancient Olympic, women were not allowed. Same thing happened in modern Olympic. But Pierre de Coubertin wants some change, that if he started the Olympic Games for the equality, for the peace, for the knowledge of the world, to remove the dispute among the country, then first Olympic in 1896 1896 in Athens. In 19, I think in Paris, here women allowed to take participate in the Olympic Games. Or after that, the number of female players are increasing year by year in the Olympic Games. Some more things are there. We can say strengthen the unity. Here that unity, the world is having vast area. As you know, in the world what happened, what's going on in many country, latest, you know, maybe you listen about the George Floyd in USA. He is discriminated by the police, that there is a discrimination on behalf of color, whitish or black. In India, if we talk about that, religious discrimination or casteism is there. In every country, something is there regarding that discrimination, somewhere on behalf of religion, somewhere on behalf of color, somewhere on behalf of that casteism. These type of things remove that word unity, because in the games and sports is the only field where if a team game is there, you will check in team games, in teams, handball, basketball, football, cricket, players are there, they are not the individual games. No discrimination take place, no religious matter, no casteism matter, no that on behalf of racism, color. Without any discrimination, a team selected by the federation, or then they participate in the game. That thing show the unity. Through team games, if team is not united, then they will not play. Through strategies, through technique, through their good skills, if unity is not there, combination is not there, coordination is not there. So that word unity remove the many bad things from the psychology or from the behavior of society or from the nation also. So strengthen the unity. Next, coordination. Coordination of sports. We can say introduce new games. Many more are there if you will check through internet. That main function of IOC. Now we will talk about Olympic values. What is the value, or we can say what is the objective? These are the objective also, we can say, of IOC, International Olympic Committee. Olympic value. First one is friendship. Second one is peace. Third one is fair play. Fourth one is equality. Friendship in between or among all the countries through games create friendship. Peace, because many countries are there, they have their personal matter with their neighbor country or any other country. Like nowadays, India versus China, इंडिया वर्सेज पाकिस्तान, मैनी डिस्प्यूट्स आर देयर, बट इन दीज गेम्स इफ वी पार्टिसिपेटेड देन पाकिस्तान ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटिंग, चाइना ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटिंग, वी कम्पीट विद दैम और इवन वी लूज और वी विन, वी शेक हैंड, वी अप्रिशिएट द एफर्ट्स ऑफ ईच अदर, सो इट क्रिएट द पीस. इट इज़ द मेन मोटिव ऑफ पियरे बैरन डी कुबर्टिन बिहाइंड द स्टार्टिंग ऑफ ओलंपिक टू क्रिएट पीस इन द वर्ल्ड. इवन द फ्लैग ऑफ ओलंपिक इट इज़ अ वाइट कलर, दैट वाइट कलर इज़ द सिंबल ऑफ पीस, और दैट रिंग्स, फाइव रिंग्स ओलंपिक दैट शोज द कॉन्टिनेंट्स कोऑर्डिनेशन कॉम्बिनेशन टुगेदरनेस ऑफ द ऑल द कॉन्टिनेंट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. फेयर प्ले, लाइक प्लेयर्स हैव टू प्ले विद द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन, दे शुड नॉट डू एनी टाइप ऑफ चीटिंग, दे शुड नॉट अप्लाई एनी टाइप ऑफ ट्रिक्स ड्यूरिंग द गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स. इफ देर इज अ डिसीजन ऑफ कंसर्न रेफरी अम्पायर, दे हैव टू ओबे, दे हैव टू ओबे द ऑर्डर ऑफ रेफरी और अम्पायर विदाउट एनी डिस्प्यूट, विदाउट एनी टेम्पर लूज दे प्ले. इक्वेलिटी, नो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन, आई टोल्ड बिफोर सम टाइम, रेसिज्म, कास्टिज्म, दिस टाइप ऑफ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन आर नॉट टेक प्लेस इन द ओलंपिक गेम. सो इट प्ले ए वाइटल रोल टू क्रिएट इक्वेलिटी इन द वर्ल्ड, इन द सोसाइटी, इन अमंग द प्लेयर्स. सो दीज आर द वैल्यू ऑफ ओलंपिक्स. सो टुडे डियर स्टूडेंट दिस मच. इन नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वी विल डू IOA, इंडियन ओलंपिक एसोसिएशन, व्हेन इट वॉज फॉर्म्ड, थ्रू हूम एफर्ट्स IOA formed, or what is the objective, what is the aim, what is the value of IOA, or next topic which are in this chapter we will do in the next part. Tab tak ke liye sabhi ko namaste, take care of your health, thank you.